chance, I'm going to teach how to convert image or JPG file into video by mobile itself. For that, we have to install Video Merge app, Merge app or Video Show app. That is Video Merge. You have to type in Google Play. You have to type Video Merge app. Video Merge app. You have to type. We lot of Video Merge apps, Mixer or Medium Mix apps will be shown. I installed Video Editor. You have to go Video Editor and install. I already installed. So it's asking open. Okay. So I come out and. So opening the video show. Video show, you have to go to slideshow. Slideshow, you have to go. Before going to slide, it's showing all the images, that JPG files in the system, and video files in the system will be shown here. Before going to video show, we go for Google and what a song we want to, that's a audio song into video format with the image background, image slideshow. Okay, so that we have to go Google. I am going to Basha theme song. Will be how to convert into video with the image slideshow. I have to in Google have to type Basha, and from that you have to select image. I selecting some of the image from save image. I have to click save image. It asking save. Okay, you have to save the. Additionally, you have to select more images from the Google. Save image, I'm giving, and more images select saving, save by save image, more images I have to save. Okay, I saved some of the image. Now you have to go to video show. You have downloads a lot of file. You have to refresh. There are a lot of files will be present in the video show app. You have to select the what are the image you have to translate in the video. Translation means one JPG file into another JPG file. Translation how will be occur. That will be how to select the, which are the image you have to the translation will come. You have to select first. I'll select all the images related to Basha song. Okay, I selected around 10 clips. Okay, and give start. The background is music is background music different. We want to select the background music. You have to select first. Background music. For that, you have to go here. Select here. I have my downloads and my music and my stream. Stream is already selected. I have already selected Basha theme song. Now I'm selecting that. This shows that you want to clip that means you have to clip. I say clip. Clip some before clipping the starting time and ending time. Let it give OK and add music. See the video playing and translation of the videos. View translation will be different translation. Translation means one image to another. Transition will be normal. We can have to different transition means you have to go to edit. You having transition in the edit. We having transition on tab is there. We have to click that different transition. Transition means we have to like this transition. This is a draw and this is cross transition and blink translation, and none means normal. I have selected fade. I have to normally fade. Already seen the fade. And draw. I select draw and click OK on top of the tick. See the translation, how it is happening. Draw shape is a transition is coming. Before it is only for the duration of the song is 1.10 second, 1 minute or 10 second, but here the video is 0.24 seconds only. We have to increase the each image file transition time. We have to increase, means we have to go to duration. But increase the increase, you see here the total time of the 0.30, and increase is with increase automatically 0.37, increasing 0.59, and increasing 10, 20. This is the 0.7, that is 7 second, means each slide will be present for 7 seconds. So okay, I can play that video. You have the theme already selected. You have to please. After that, you have to give in the topmost corner the arrow, convert arrow. Okay, you have to click arrow top corner, topmost right corner. Click. You have to asking for different storage location, save gallery, or you have to upload directly into YouTube, Facebook, Instagram, WhatsApp, line, or email. These are possible. I have to give to save image. HTML, it takes time to converting image file into video format. This is the converted video in the top of the corner. We have to click that. It shows that the flame. Okay, like this video, we can convert an image file into video file. Okay, thank you for watching. Please subscribe my video. Okay, thank you.